Master Ace, Cunninlynguists, about to get into the seasons of hip hop. How we gonna start it?
Yeah.
As we spring back to the past, it was all happening fast. We glorified coke and smoke and crack in a glass. When B-boys danced to the latest jam, you could say this man was the greatest fan. When shoelaces were fat and all the rappers' faces were black and light brown, a box with the right sound was all you needed. When it blasts, they must move. You just prove you hard like L and Crush Groove. The song started to drop, ain't nobody start at the top before Preem learned the art of the chop. This is way before SPs and MPCs, and long before CDs and MP3s. The game start to bloom and blossom, and Master's ready for the ceremony like a groom in costume. Growth from the rain of the previous years, I took notes from what I heard through these devious ears.
As summer's heat waves ascended in its splendid manner, greens was flooding I seen, although the skin was tanner. Fuck the police, jumping over radio scanners. It was hot in the shade, wet paint all over the canvas. Fuck vanilla ice cones, we had tea cubes, America's most, and wanted that chronic on the left coast. Talent pools were full and fresh for swimming. Backstroking through dark sides and neomatic beginnings. Them lemonade stands will make you street platinum. It was too live, over the cruise called heat for rapping. But free speech, pollination, kept bees colonizing in hives, and sung the Loris Tucker right in the pride. The tribe's ocean splash was rising the tide, strictly for my niggas that were ready to die in the ride. I wish the summer's vibe could have lasted forever. Too bad we had to have a change in that weather. That shit was beautiful.
Seasons change, mad things rearrange. Play me in the winter, play me in the summer, play me in the order, any order. Seasons change, mad things rearrange.
Trees bright and green turn yellow brown. Autumn, see all them leaves must fall down.
As the east versus west winds blew, causing two legends to fall like maple leaves from escalated beef. Assume that the worst was over till these cats started wearing shiny costumes like the 31st of October. The weather's colder, but the word jacket is what they did to people's styles, not what they covered their backs with. Tactics of the skill impaired, no limit to what they'll do when the green is scarce. Some be Thanksgiving for who they know, while others get jerked for loot, cause getting signed ain't a turkey shoot. No respect for the pilgrims who paved the way so you could rock that. Just pop crap and Plymouth rock rap. Beyond gimmicks and fake plastic tits, outcast the Raekwon drop fall classic discs. Born to roll, so I'm taking you back to school days of autumn before the bottom dropped out in 2K.
By the dawn of the new millennium, we saw bright change. Winter brought along platinum, causing an ice age. No more cold, no more yo MTV raps. Now we got R&B cats selling classic rap tracks. In winter it snowed in like the temperatures below 10. Citizens open up shows for more snowmen. Scrawny boys rock bubble gooses to pose like grown men, and you can catch freezer burn from women when they show skin. Jolly fat white men get paid when rap hits the shelves, and artists themselves get treated like elves. Matter of fact, Santa's gotten so greedy when a rapper sells, you even need clearance to sample Jingle Bells. What the hell? You need cells in 2 ways for chicks pneumonia. There's so much ice on your body that you can get pneumonia. Even at the beaches of Daytona, it's gotten colder. But it's about time for the cycle to start over.
How we gonna start it?